You know, Joe P, I'm really regretting
that Nick Q.
I'm really regretting that dot-com racer decision.
Nick Q? You are.
We have lost so much money on these dot-com racers. Amazing deal. We have made more people rich. How are we gonna
a lot of people happy and rich and fat and ugly with these fabulous dot-com racer deals?
A Saudi prince. Now let's move on.
Let's move on. Well, what do we have here? It's a little something I like to call an all-star deal.
Otis Nixon. Oh.
Otis Nixon. He is one of the most talented players in baseball.
And beautiful.
He's a beautiful
most
man.
Beautiful man in baseball.
I'm not gay, but I'd love to kiss him. Otis Nixon, the Atlanta Braves. They won the Super Bowl, didn't they?
I think they did win the Super Bowl.
They won twice. They won two Super Bowls in 1 year. One of the first teams to ever do so. Otis Nixon, a producer. That's what he is, a producer.
He always produces.
He produces something.
Now imagine Otis Nixon hanging on your car.
That'd be
passers by.
Not your dog.
See Otis
racers.
Nixon.
They see Otis Nixon. This isn't a baseball player. This is a status symbol. This says you're somebody.
Now, Joe P, if I didn't know you and I saw you had an Otis Nixon car, I'd say you're a man of character. You know why? Because Otis Nixon says character and beauty.
Character, beauty, all-star of the Super
Bowl. Look at that skin.
Look at him. And look, and on the back, here
he is. Oh, that is amazing.
That's right. 1991 highlight.
My what a sweetheart.
Face. I'm not gay, but I'd love to kiss you. That's what he's saying.
Otis Nixon.
Otis Nixon. And you know the thing is, we don't have just one Otis Nixon card.
What?
We
have more than one.
We've got multiple.
Why wasn't I told about this?
Because it's that hot.
Oh,
Otis
my.
Nixon score.
That is not a score, is it?
One.
The rarest of rare.
You can't buy scores anymore. You know why?
Because
you know
the
why?
Government.
Because of the government. Otis Nixon. Score. The combination that you cannot...
Look, I am going to have to bust out the Golden Rule book because this
the
is
golden
unlisted.
Rule. No, it's too early for the Golden Rule book.
But this is impossible to find. Let
it
me
is.
Look it up really quick.
He's looking up. While you look...
$8,000.
Eight big ones.
They did not make those anymore.
No, they don't.
You know what they did with any ones they didn't sell?
They burned them, didn't they?
They burned them to the ground.
They burned them and released the souls of the...
Otis Nixon!
The souls of the damned. Which you can get in every single card of Otis Nixon.
Beautiful man!
You know, would you say we've only got two? You think we only have
well,
two?
Well, come on, I mean, we don't have that kind of inventory.
We don't?
What?
Otis.
That is not Don Ross, is it?
Don Ross.
Oh, Don Ross, the most famous baseball card maker in the world.
Don Ross.
Personally hand-wove this card with only the quality in his mind. 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 In his mind.